Okay.
First, you'll get your stamp cell with your number, so it's 2745. So I'll put a 2 on the green because it's a green stamp, 7 on the red because it's the red stamp, 4 because the 4 is blue, so it goes on to a 7 and a 5 on the green. Then I put a gray 4 on the green and a gray 2 on the blue, and then you
relay it out.
So you take. First we had,
yeah, let's just relay it.
So we had 4, 7,
I'm sorry, no idea, yes.
4, 7, so we had 4, 5, and we had 4, 4.
So you're looking at the numbers on the left side going up, mm-hmm. and you're looking at the numbers on the bottom?
Yes.
So you have 4 5s,
mm-hmm.
and then you have 4 4s.
So, and then you start putting them 2 of 5s, and then 2 of 4s, 2 of 7s, and 2 of 2s. And then you round this one down, and round that one down, and round all of them down, and then you add these up, so that's 1. So you'll take a 2, and you'll put it on the side, and then you count them.
That's 1 on the line.
65,880.
And that's how you do it.
Thank you.